Blanch is an innovative line designed for the treatment of dark spots and hyperpigmentation. It lightens the skin tone, reduces age and sun hyperpigmentation spots, preventing the formation of new dark spots, creating an uneven luminous complexion. Let me take you through simple 9 steps which can be done at home. Step 1. Alkaline rays. Step 2. Milkina cream cleanser. Step 3. Enzyme exfoliator. Step 4. Derma care drop. Step 5. Under eye gel. Step 6. Correction complex cream. Step 7. Restoring mask. Step 8. Derma care concentrate. Step 9. Detoxifying mask and activator gel. Let me take you through simple steps which can be done at home. Step 1. Clean your face with wet cotton. Take the first pouch which is marked as Step 1. Alkaline rinse. Take it in your palm. Apply it on your face. Massage for 2 minutes. Wipe it off with wet cotton once you are done massaging. Step 2. Milkina cream cleanser. Take the cleanser in your palm. Apply it on your face and massage for 2 minutes. Once you are done with massage, you can wipe it off with wet cotton. Step 3. Enzyme exfoliator. The exfoliator has to be massaged on the face with very gentle and soft movements for 2 to 5 minutes. If you have provision of steam at home, you can combine this step with steam, not more than 3 to 4 minutes. Clean your face with wet cotton. Remove the excess product on your face. Step 4. Derma care drops. Open the bottle and divide this derma care drops into 3 different containers. Keep these containers aside. Take number 5 step, which is under eye gel. Mix under eye gel with the derma care drops which you have taken in one of the bowl and massage gently around your eyes and face. Keep the concentration on under eye. You can leave this for 5 minutes. Step number 6.
Correction complex cream. Mix 1/3 of derma care drops with the cream. Massage until absorbed in. Use very soft hands and upward direction movements to massage your face. Do not wipe off.
Step 7. Restoring mask. Take the other bowl which was kept as care drop. Mix the restoring mask. Apply on the face. You can spread it on your neck and cover your complete face. And leave this for 10 minutes. Wipe off the mask with a wet towel. Remove the product completely from your face. Now let's come to step number 8, which is Derma Care Concentrate. Break the ampoule with the breaker given in the box. Attach the dropper and empty the contents on your hand. Massage it gently on your face. Do not wipe off this product. Let it be on your face for the next step to be followed. Step number 9. Detoxifying mask and activator gel.
Mix the gel and the powder for 30 to 40 seconds to form a smooth paste. Apply over the face within 3 minutes. As the mask will start drying, leave it for 15 minutes. Once the mask is dried off, peel off the mask. It's very easy. Just take it from the chin and pull it over through the face.